I should at least see what I look like. I look okay. Hi, my name is Lily Blossom. I'm 16, and I'm a fairy. I'm a spring fairy. A Pegasus, by the way, in case you didn't know. And I live with my older sister, Autumn. In case you don't know, she's the leader of the fall fairies. Hence the necklace and headband. Hey sister, hey sister, hey sister, on the radio, stereo, the way you move it, they know. Hey soul sister, hey sister, on the radio, stereo, the way you move it, they know. Sorry. Energetic much? Cool, what you working on? Just some stuff the spring fairies asked me to make for them. I have to work on another dress. This is for the leader. You know. Spring. And then I have to make one for you. Apparently you're like the closest to the leader. What? Okay, I did not hear any of this. Apparently there's like a queen and a president. And apparently you're like the president, and she's like the queen. Okay then, well, I'm going to go get my purse and get our pixie dust, okay? Okay, don't get mine. I won't. Trust me, you know I'm not that person. I remember everything. But I should probably take a bath first. You see, is that pink one in the front line? Yeah, her name is Spring. She is a spring fairy, and so am I. And I don't know if you can tell, but there's sort of also one next to her. Her name is, can't remember. She's in my group. I'll ask her later. And that lovely purple pony is one of our queens. She always gets there first. To be honest, I can kind of understand that since she is the queen. Well, she's not the queen, but she is a queen. She also runs a fairy dust stand to make sure no pony gets a different pixie dust. Okay, let's see. Spring, please come up. Oh yeah. You have the lightest of pink. Okay. Oh, the green. Oh well. I'll just get, Butterfly. Butterfly is my name. Butterflies too. Okay.
See ya.
Whoop, whoop. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Lily Blossom? Oh, I see that you're our last spring fairy. Indeed, I'm your last spring fairy for the day. Thank God you won't be annoyed anymore. You're really something, Miss Lily Blossom. I'm really something? You're the queen! I wouldn't really consider myself a queen. I'm more like a duchess. Duchess, princess, queen, whatever you are. You're my queen. Oh, by the way, I'm also here to pick up Autumn's. Oh, right, she has the darkest orange. Could you pass it to me? Why, I don't see why not. There you go. Thanks. There. Now you can carry your pixie dust safely home to your sister. Wow. Thanks, Hanika. Well, I better be going. See you later. Bye. Oh my gosh, you have a bag? Oh my god, can you please carry our pixie dust? Like, it's so heavy. Like, yeah, we really need our pixie dust carried. Please? Fine, but don't blame me if your pixie dust gets lost and you won't have it for a week. Put it in. Oh, missed. Sorry, I'll pick it up. There, now put it in. Well, we tried to put your bottles in and they cannot fit. Sorry, but here you go. Okay, bye. Honey, I'm home. Okay, just 1 second. Just finishing up a dress. Okay. Oh, thanks so much. You're an absolute lifesaver. Okay, thanks. Bye. Come in. Yes, Autumn, are you? Great. It's you. Thanks. It's always nice to see you again. Autumn! Spring, is that you? What do you mean? Are you done with my dress? I don't know. Take a look for yourself.